I'm Christy Duffy for Smart Trend News. Chesapeake Energy Corporation was given a buy rating by S&P on Tuesday. The company recorded a 52-week low at $16.92 and its 52-week high at $30. Chesapeake Energy closed out the day yesterday at a price of $24.47 per share. For more on Chesapeake Energy, visit our website, tradethetrend.com.